Welcome. So we're continuing here with Dead Space. We're still going through the apartment area here. Obviously, nothing good is going on here. You know, we've been hearing people screaming in these doors that we can't get into. You know, we've heard babies crying, and it's just, you know, not good. Not good at all. Anyway, we're going to continue on. We're going to be... Oh, God. Okay. Are you dead? You better be dead. That's what you want, so... Ooh, somebody got a little racy there. Well, you know, it's not one of those family games, so I mean, you can get away with that, I imagine. Oh no. Well, I guess she died. God damn it! Boy, scaring me like that. That's not cool, dude. It's like half body there. Let's face facts. There's not a whole lot that is good right now. It's just all sorts of bad, so. Anybody else? I am gonna say this. You notice the luggage? That's some big, like, 70s and 80s and, you know, Samsonite type stuff right there. I'm a little surprised by that. I'd have thought they'd have, you know, done away with that, you know, because I mean, nowadays we got all those soft side things that stack and all that. So, yeah. Just a note on something that, you know, I was kind of surprised by. That's right, give me them credits. Buddy, you look ugly. I think that's his back half. Function. I have no idea how killing those guys restored the power. But apparently it did, so I'm not gonna argue with it. Semiconductor. Stop it, Nicole. Stop it. Stop it. Shit. Well, that was not good. So what's our objective now? So they want us to get into there. Those things again. You open that door, buddy. I'm ready for you. Yeah. Right. I ain't playing, buddy. I've had a bad day. Taking names, and I ain't got a pen to write down names, so all I'm doing is kicking ass. these things. Obviously this thing's not gonna let me sit back here.
You to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Kaiman has the signal again. Who's moving?
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Alright, well, before we continue on, let's go ahead and do a sweep here real quick. Okay. Yeah, look at us. Finding the power nodes, that's what we love. credits. Loving that as well. Schematic for a pulse rifle, which, yeah, this goes back, we've already got that. Incredibly unpleasant train ride. Save station here. A mutated teenager. Great, just right. Better stay down, buddy. Elementary school's at. Oh, God. Yeah, that's no fun. Well, before we head in there, I'm going to go ahead and stop here. I'm going to go ahead and wish you a good rest of the day. You know, hope that you're doing well. Look forward to continuing on. We are going to have to go through here, which is a episode unto itself, because it's just very unnerving, so yeah, look forward to that. Still, you know, Dead Space, great game, you know, and you know, it's just, you know, does such a wonderful job with things. Great story. I hope you continue to watch, and I will talk to you later. Thanks, and bye for now.